Right now, there's not many people right now. I'll show the few of you guys that are here. Don't snitch though. Hurry, before everyone joins. Don't snitch. Don't show. Okay. So this is what I bought him. Is this nice or no? Is this good gift or bad? Are they ugly? Those are for my brother. For my brother, because he's about to graduate high school. I could have bought him a brand new guitar. But no, those shits are like $2,000. Oh, no, gracias. But they're on, they're not a baby. Look at bro, why does my brother have Bigfoot? But that eggs doesn't matter, Alex. Ma, dile a Alex que deje de andar. You've been so rude today. Stop. Sorry, guys. You have been so rude today for no reason. What? I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about the shoot. I'm talking about Christian. Look at every guys. Tell him that I'm not talking. Look at. I'm not.
You think I'm animal?
No, Alex. Look at. Look at. They're literally saying I'm not talking about you, Alex. Come. If you don't believe me, believe them. They don't lie. Look at. Look at. Look at the comments. Just read the comments. Siempre se me pasa bien enojado con una pinche razón. No sé qué tiene. I'm not talking, Alex. I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about Christian. You don't want to believe them, then don't believe them. Okay, guys. So as you know, I had a moment. Paxton needs to sponsor me. I need to be sponsored by Paxton, dude. Don't get mad at me. Don't cancel me. I got the other pair. Let me show you guys on my. I have like one, two. This is my fifth pair of cargos from Paxton. These are for the graduation. For my brother's graduation. What do you guys think? OMG, cute. Super cute. They're so nice. Aw, thank you. You guys are so nice. I want to make tortas. I know I'm already a torta myself. But raise your hand if you want tortas. I'm gonna make some tortas. Thank you. What do you guys think? Me? Guys, we're gonna go with him. I'm a little scared because he's been so mad. Let's try to reconcile with my brother. Hi, brother. Hi. Are you okay now? Are you okay? No te voy a estar rogando, it's okay. He's not okay, bro.
Yeah, like,
why are you big mad? You're so mad. Stop. There.
Like,
okay, there. No, well, you were the one fighting me.
What about in the third day? Like, you liked her, that was saying how the battle.
But I was kidding, I told her, I literally.
Yeah, she still got me in trouble.
No,
yeah,
I. Ma, ¿verdad que tú te, yo te dije que estaba jugando? Por eso está enojado. Sorry,
no.
Guys.
Desde antes, cuando se lo quita, porque así se porta.
Se me hace ninguna razón, no sé por qué. Yo no le hice nada.
Ahora le voy a quitar el celular, y si me quito el celular y sigue, va a
I was just gonna go get a dish over there. Yes, I was. I was not gonna do anything. Mírenlo, a ver si se sigue portando mal. ¿No te da vergüenza that you're in front of people? Oh, Mickey, la torta. Please. Stop being mad.
¿Me das ese galón vacío?
¿Mande?
Atrás de ti, ¿me das el galón vacío?
Thank you.
Ya
voy. I'll make you a torta. Stop being mad. Oh, my God. Okay, I'm going to make you a torta there. Okay.
No, el que está allá atrás también.
Oh, my God.
Son dos.
Stop being mad there! Guys, tell him to stop being mad. I'm not gonna be able to make the tortas are gonna have bad energy. Just stop. Okay. We went to Vallarta, went to buy bolillos, jamón de pavo. You know jamón de pavo has less calories than the jamón de puerco? And jamón de pavo is better. It tastes better. Way, way better. You know humans are not meant to eat jamón de puerco because jamón de puerco has bacteria or something like that humans cannot dissolve.
De verdad siempre se me antoja cuando va Carlation a México, hacen tortas de jamón de puerco.
Es lo que acabo de decir, no me gusta jamón de puerco.
A ti no. Pero es que yo veo que se la comen tan a gusto que se antoja. Pero está bien duro, parece de plástico.
Thank you. It's 7 p.m., right? 95 degrees. I'm gonna. No,
está
bien, yo no. Tomate. No, está bien,
gracias.
¿No Thank you, Liz. Thank you. ¿Mande?
¿No la vas a poner?
No, está bien.
¿A la torta?
No.
¿Qué la vas a poner?
Dígale a Liz. Dígale a Liz.
¿Qué le vas a poner?
No, está bien.
¿A la torta?
No.
¿Qué la vas a poner?
Y ahorita.
Lo que te digo es que hay poquito partido para que
no. No, yo no quiero jitomate.
¿Vas a poner el cilantro?
Ok, stop. Time to stop. Let's make sure he's not mad anymore.
¿Lo vas a poner?
¿He's still mad? Alex, there, stop being mad, please. Please. I'll make you two tortas. ¿Hasta la hambre perdiste?
¿Me la vas a hacer o me la hago, Benny?
Yo te la hago.
Stop.
Ay, yeah, stop. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna be mad too. Ya no te van a andar rogando. There. I'm mad too. There, don't look at me. Thank you for the kiss, guys. There, okay, there. Okay.
Alex.
No, ya, está bien. No, está bien. ¿Por qué? ¿Dónde lo dejaron?
Es que compra queso y luego vuelve a comprar y lo abandona y se lo olvida.
Thank you. Oh, guys, I'm gonna do club hosting. I'm scared. It's 18 plus. I'm tieso. Are people gonna go watch me tieso? Like, I'm gonna be like, me la estoy pasando incre. Del uno. Wow. Bro, and I don't even sing English music like that. How am I gonna know the music? Like, I don't, with, like, times I go to clubs, I just say watermelon, watermelon, watermelon. Yeah, you know my secret. I'm just like, watermelon, watermelon, so that it looks like I'm singing it. Because I don't know any English music. I don't know why. Like, I know I'm an American citizen, but I don't know English music like that. I don't know why I stopped. All I used to hear was before I used to hear, like, what's the name of the guy? I'm in love with the shape of you, Ed Sheeran. Ah, ahora sí ya no estás enojado.
I'm still mad.
Okay, there, keep, continue being mad. No, nomás cuando te conviene.
No, Ed
Sheeran, Taylor Swift. Okay, there. Ed Sheeran, Taylor Swift. What's the name of the guy that sings? Because all of me loves all of you. Okay, so let's practice though. Me la estoy pasando incre. Del uno. Wait, can I just like. Tú vas a ir al club también, tú vas a bailar, ¿verdad?
Mira,
aquí
había queso más.
Está bien.
Y coplata.
Okay, guys, please. Give me ideas. I can't go, like, I cannot do much. Because I told my parents to come with me because I don't want to go by myself. So I told them to take me in this. So I cannot do much that day. It's going to be embarrassing. Bro, stop snitching on me. Cancel him right now. If you're from his school, what's his name? Tell his principal that he's talking shit about his brother. So he gets in trouble.
I don't think he knows you.
Mr. Leon?
That's not the principal.
That's not principal no more?
Mr. Mendez, he's a superintendent.
I know who Mr. Mendez is.
Yes, he's the principal.
I know who he is. He knows who I am too because he used to be my school psychologist or something like that. What is he called?
Therapist.
He used to be a school therapist or something like that. Thank you. I don't know why he's so mad.
Mira,
Alex, ya le estás peleando.
No estoy peleando.
Ya me fastidió.
No, no estoy peleando.
Alex, there for real. Okay, there. Okay, then, stop. Alex, this is embarrassing. We're in front of people. At least for right now. Let's go. We're gonna make some tortas. I'm still gonna make you one even if you're mad.
I'm gonna eat it.
Huh?
Te voy a grabar, ¿eh? Ya el otro día hablamos tu papá y yo contigo. ¿No entiendes?
Te estoy diciendo que no me haga tortas, no me lo voy a comer.
Ok, bueno. quería chipotle. Si yo ya no tengo
hambre. Thank you guys for the gifts. Thank you. They're very much. I didn't go to Chipotle anymore because we had already ate carne here. That's why I got tortas, so we can make tortas. There, stop. Sorry guys. Sorry that you have to witness this, sorry. This is embarrassing.
Embarrassing?
Ali's there, stop.
What
No me va a importar. Aquí te voy a dar un cinturazo.
¿Qué hice?
No.
What the hell did I do?
¡No hagas el aguacate! ¿Tenemos aguacate? Thank you, guys. Okay. So, first step, we're gonna make some tortas, delicious tortas de pavo. Yeah, that's right. Thank you! Oh my god, thank you so much, guys.
Pregúntale si alguien sabe un remedio bueno para las hormigas. Cada que hace calor, estaba la vida.
¿Alguien sabe un remedio bueno para las hormigas? Está haciendo mucho calor y cada que vienen las hormigas. Se meten a la casa.
Las negras.
Las negras.
Lo bueno que no son rojas.
No, my mom, Tiki, you guys are scientists. Does anyone dicen veneno? Always.
No, ahora, pero algo natural.
Nada, no, nada natural en esta vida ya. Todo es sintético y falso. Todo. La comida que nos comemos no sabemos si es de verdad o de mentira. Este chocomil que tienes tiene muchos químicos falsos.
¿Esos cacahuates también son falsos?
Los cacahuates tienen muchos químicos. Nada es natural ya. Es nomás simplemente la verdad. Solamente la verdad. Dicen que café.
¿Café?
Yeah.
No, yo voy a echar a toda la casa de café.
It's right. Sugar, oh, azúcar.
No.
What? Thank you.
El azúcar es para que vengan más.
Thank you. So, el azúcar es para que vengan más.
Yo no dije que quería. Quiero que se vayan.
No, ellos no, no. You guys are never, you guys never help. Lo hacen a redes, huh?
No, al revés.
Siempre. You guys never like helping.
¿Qué tal que se ponga Benjamín a echar toda la azúcar?
I thought you guys were my friends. Yo sí me la voy a creer y voy a echar toda la azúcar. Ah, no, gracias. No, actually, I'm not a liar. You guys are really helpful and you guys are like the best people ever. Because, like, you guys defend me from that comment. And, like, I always see you guys write for me. Thank you. You guys don't have to rewrite me, but you guys do. So that's very much appreciated. Thank you guys so much. I don't know what I would do without you guys. Oh, that's all inspirational. ¿Cuántas ¿A qué hora sale mi padre de trabajo?
No sé. Míralo, no se va a ir pronto.
¿Oh? ¿Para qué hora sale del trabajo? ¿Quieres una torta?
Sí,
¿a qué horas? ¿Tienes break ya o ya no tienes break?
Ya no.
¿A qué
no son ahorita las
10:15
ya?
¿Qué horas son? Ok, we have 30 minutes. 30 minutos para hacerte la torta, ok. We're gonna make a torta for my dad. Ok, ahorita voy. Bye. Sí. Donzo. Dawn soap. Oh, dice que Dawn soap también, ma.
¿Qué es eso?
Dawn soap. Jabón de Dawn. El del comercial del pato.
Ah, cállese. Ese es para la taza.
No. Dawn soap. Es del pato, ¿sabes? El comercial del pato donde el pato se mete a un lugar de aceite y quita el aceite con
Dawn.
Dawn.
Dawn. No, Dawn soap.
English lesson. Dawn. Di Dawn.
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 Dawn. Dawn. Dawn.
Dawn.
Dawn. Dawn.
Dawn. Dawn.
Ah, no, gracias.
Down. Tú déjame con mi inglés. Down. El otro del pato es para las tazas del baño.
Ya duérmete.
Oh.
You know, you guys know that I sleep like at 5 a.m. That's why I haven't been going live super early in the morning. Should I go live early in the morning? No, you guys are in school at that time. It's because I've been so lazy recently. Like, fuck, I don't know what's wrong with me. Hurry. Oh, yeah, hurry. Guys, you guys are messing me up. Okay, let's hurry. Let's go. Okay, wait. Stay here. Well, it's not going to take 30 minutes to make a torta.
Pero si sigues así con esa lentitud, hasta más vas a hacer.
No está mi pai, ahora tú sigues.
Bueno, oh, ves que tengo hambre, señor. Ya hasta agarré los cacahuates.
Ok, let's go. Tú sabes que yo soy lento.
No.
Okay. She's replacing my dad right now. She's maltratando me right now. I'm just kidding. She's cranky, sorry.
No le hagas así de recio.
Wait, guys, wait. Let me go get the bolillo real quick. Perfect. Cuídale, Palma. In the meanwhile, I will cut the veggies. Oh, I didn't get veggies because I'm not a vegetarian. Thank you. Thank you so much, guys. I forgot I didn't get veggies. But... Cuídale, Palma. I got tomato.
Ahí ya había poquito picado en esos platos.
Okay. How do you guys make your tortas? What do you guys put on yours? Okay, let me tell you guys what I put on mine. I put tomato on my mom's because I don't really like veggies like that. I put cheese. I put jalapeño. I put what else? Hurry. I am hurrying. Ay, no me apuren. Si no voy a durar más. Voy a dar más lento. Sigan apurándome, sigan. ¿Quieren que me moche un dedo? Voy a terminar sin dedos. What happens if you like cut your finger? What do? You go to the doctor like right away? I heard you put it in ice or milk. Because ice kills the... Okay. Okay, guys, there, no me apure. There, promise, okay. Okay. ¿Qué quieres en el tuyo? Okay, there, I'm hurrying, there. Please, please. Nomás le llevo una al Alonso y mi papá también. Oh shit, nomás sale 5 bolillos.
Es que dice
que
lo llevó Alonso hace rato.
Entonces nomás a mi papá y aquí
estaba haciendo pollo.
Fuck. Hurry, okay, there. Guys, we have to 10:15. No se me enojen. No se enojen. Wait, what? Ah, we hit 971. We're literally so close to 1 million. I will cry once we hit it. Okay, there. My mom's doing the bread. No se me apure. Oh my god. Guys, I'm gonna cry. When do you guys think that'll hit 1 million? Fuck. It's a dream come true. It happened way too soon. I feel like I literally just blinked. In the blink of an eye, I'm gonna wake up with 1 million. Aw, thank you. By the weekend? Aw, thank you so much. Thank you. Ya casi, espera. Ok, ¿ya tengo lío?
Ahí está, sí, ahí.
¿Es para ti o para mi papá?
Esto para mí.
¿Cuánta crema? ¿Mucha?
No, nomás es para no, sí.
Tomorrow. I'm not gonna get it tomorrow. Guys, tampoco. Ni que fuera Charlie D'Amelio. Remember when Charlie D'Amelio was getting like 1 million every day? That's so crazy. No, that's actually crazy. Like, bruh. Okay. This is for my mom. Ah, okay. Oh, fuck, los jalapeños. Fuck. No, ma'am. You guys didn't remember me. Remind me, I mean. Fuck. Stay. Observe my mom. Make sure that she's cooking, right? Observe her. Look at her. ¿Qué le pasó a la bolsa de la Vallarta?
Ya la metí para
acá abajo. No, yo tenía unos jalapeños ahí.
Ahí están, señora, atrás de las tortillas.
Ok.
¡Jalapeños!
Jalapeños. Thank you. Thank you for 970. I'm 28K away from 1 million. Fuck. This wouldn't have been possible without you guys. Okay.
Vendí, ya está otro allá.
Oh shit! Esto no son los jalapeños que ya están cortados. Sí. Ah, crap!
Se me hace que del refri ya había.
Thank you guys! Okay. Aguacate ya tiene. Fuck! Ah, fuck! Shit! Crap! You guys will be my timers! How much time for 10:14? Timers. California PST time. How much more time? Mayo? We don't have mayo right now. Oh wait, we do, but I don't think my... My mom wants me out. How much more? No crema. Sí, ya le puse crema. Ah, no, gracias. Ya le puse, guys. Thank you, guys. How far does he work? He only works, it's only a 1 to 2 minute drive. ¿Cuánto es manejando para allá? He works so close to here. You didn't tell me how much time. Avocado ya le puse, guys. Ya le puse. Ya le puse. Okay. Jalapenos. This is for my mom, though. Cheese, ya le puse queso. Lettuce. Ten to so.
Quiero esto.
Repollo.
¿Eh?
Y que fuera pozole.
No, pero en vez de lechuga, señor.
Esto. This girl. Repollo, what?
Deja de criticarme.
No, dije, wow, repollo, sabe muy delicioso. It's 7 p.m. Fried. It's 95 degrees. I'm gonna... Got me. New song of the week. You won't hear me singing that song the whole week.
Alex!
1, 2, 3. Oh, guys, what am I gonna tell you guys? Oh, I have an announcement. Everyone, tune in. Announcement. Okay, so, drum roll. Tune in, everyone. Hurry, cheese muscles, come in. Okay. This is unhygienic. Why did I do that? Ah, it's my dad. It's okay. Let me go wash my hands. I had already washed them though. But wait. Oh yeah. So I was speaking to a merch lady, and we might do something soon. I've been saying that for like a month, but this time for reals. For reals. I'm scared of being bullied by social media. But if you guys are like, ew, that's so ugly, horrible, don't sell. No. I would try to make it low-income friendly, so don't get mad, please. No, it's because it's hard sometimes to, like, set a certain price because I think you have to wait a lot for certain things. But I would try to make it low-income friendly. If it's not, well, I don't know. Should I make one for my brother, too, or no? What should I do? Like, I wish I could, like, do the... We might do a photo shoot next week already. But I don't know what it looks like now first, because we have someone, they're still drafting it. I already told them what I want, but still don't know how it's gonna look. Oh, queso, I forgot. You're right, thank you guys so much for reminding me. Queso. Queso.
Alex.
Queso. Yo huelo a queso todos los días. Mis sobacos huelen a queso cuando no me pongo desodorante. Thank you. Okay, wait. What are you guys doing right now? I forgot to ask you guys. It's not all about me. You guys matter too. What are you guys doing? Thank you. Why am I making this about me? Go, tell me what, how you guys are doing. What are you doing? Cheese? I already put cheese. Ya le puse queso. Ya le puse queso, no se me preocupe. The ham? Ya le puse jamón. Thank you. You guys didn't even tell me what you're doing. Bruh. Ni siquiera me dijeron. Ah, entonces, ah, ya, ya no me dijeron. Do aprons. I forgot to tell you guys that too. They might do aprons and mittens too. So that too. Okay, maybe.
Gracias a Alex Ladel. Mira, se te van a quedar los bolillos, eh.
Bro, I'm not gonna be able to take you guys to take them to my dad. Unless you guys wanna join my Instagram live. Okay, ¿cuánto pasa? You guys wanna come with me or no? Or do I just end the live?
15 minutos.
15.
Pero para que te vayan, ¿no?
It's 7 p.m. Friday, 95 degrees. I ain't gonna.
¿Cuántas tienes
hechas?
¿Cuántas tienes hechas?
Una.
Oh, para este tienes otro. Para Alex y para ti. Y para sí. Ti y para Alex.
Okay, there. Rápido, rápido, rápido. My dad, fun fact, my dad is a little like, he's kind of not Mexican. He does not like chile for some reason. Like, if it's like really picoso, he gets mad. I don't know why, I can't stop. Yo salí a mi mamá, a mí sí me gusta el chile. Like, lo picante. By chile, I mean picante. Before people take it double, another way. Yes, take us. Okay, I'll take you guys. I meant chile. What, bro? Oh my god. Sí, yo ya sabía que era. Oh my god. Bro. A mí me gusta lo picante, lo chiloso. These girls. Ah, no, gracias. Now you guys taking it the wrong way. Porque son así. Ah. Queso, oh, queso. Ah. You guys are so like, you guys are like my security cameras. Thank you. Oh my god. There you go. Aguacate? Oh, aguacate too. Oh, bro, we're getting everything. Fire me. Where's another avocado? I cannot do it how other people do it. Quitarle el hueso así. Why are there 19,000 people awake at this time? Ah, no, gracias. I thought, oh my god. Do you guys think que los desvelo or no? Los desvelo ustedes, like, should I like go live earlier so that we like wake up happy tomorrow? Yes? Bro, I'm so sorry. Es que yo me desvelo mucho. Like, I sleep so fucking late. Pardon me or no? Okay then, sorry. Sorry, I promise I will go live much earlier. Sorry por desvelarlos, amores. Perdónenme, mis amores, jamás haré esto otra vez. It's 7 p.m. Friday. It's 95 degrees. Ain't got me. Okay. Let's hope my brothers are happy. No, we don't have lechuga, guys. Unless I put repollo, but I don't think this family likes repollo except my mom. Dude, honestly, I don't like repollo and pozole. That's the only thing I like it. Thank you. Muchas gracias, mis amores. Muchas gracias. Brother, let me go make you your torta. Come. Damn it, Chobo, he's been so mad. Oh, I don't know. Let's go eat. Torta, we're gonna make a torta. Come. Ahorita se vamos a hacer. Si no se la comen, enójense con él. Regáñenlo. Si no me hacen caso a mí, a ver si les hace caso a ustedes. Ah, no, gracias.
Stop talking about me. I told you already.
You wanna make your own torta? He's playing around. He's playing around now, so don't take that serious. He was laughing. No, because I feel bad because sometimes you guys bully my siblings. Like, yeah, he's a little grumpy, super mad right now. That does not mean he's like that 24/7. I think he just went through puberty. I'm trying to defend you from society. Bruh. Come here, here's a sandwich. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you for 1 million likes. Can we get to 2 million or no?
That's not no.
Brother. What are you guys saying? Your dad. My dad! Fuck! What else? Get us on. Fuck. What time is it? Give me the time.
12:03.
Huh? 12:03. Oh, we still have 8 minutes, guys. Don't worry. We still have 8 minutes. Don't worry.
Oh, they say 12:03. I said 12:18.
Stop, Alex.
I'm saying around. It's 10:05.
What?
It's 10:05.
No, tell me.
It's 10:05.
Oh, we still have only 5 minutes.
5 minutes for what? For what?
Oh, this is for you, Harry.
5 minutes for what?
Wait, let me have a little piece. You want jalapenos? Should I risk it and take you guys on my live through? I would just not take you guys driving. I'll just put you guys on my seat.
What are you talking about? Where are you going?
I'm gonna take this to my dad. Not yet. I'm gonna stay with them. Just some of them do not have Instagram. So I just wanna stay here with you guys. I'll take you guys.
Look
at what avocado.
Can you open it?
Are you not mad no more?
Shut up.
Todavía estamos comiendo y todavía me tratas así. Stop, Alex, stop looking around because they're going to think you're actually being for reals. Look at them in the eye and say this is all jokes.
They have seen your
Because they're going to think you're a bad boy. And they're going to think my mom didn't react to you.
This is my photo?
I'll give you for mine. I don't have time to make one for me.
Yes, come on. Sometimes some of you don't have to think you're so. And you guys bully Ben.
Bro, stop. Or... Don't talk to them like that.
I said some of you, like, not all of you.
No, don't talk to them like that.
Especially for the people who posted, like, some people, like, they're like,
Benji's brother is this and that. Okay, there, but don't talk to them like that. Okay, we're gonna take the food to my dad now. Okay, let's go. Wait, should I do this, like, every day, like, make food for my dad and take it to him? So that way he doesn't have to, like, make food himself? Or, I don't know, I'm lazy, I will wake up late. I mean, he is my dad, so I should be responsible and make up. I mean, that's the least I could do. Let me go call my dad. ¿Me prestas el celular? Let's go, guys. Oh, shit, tengo crema. Me lo voy a llevar, el celular.
¿Cómo?
Para llamarle cuando esté allá. Alex, let me take your phone. Dijo que no.
Alex.
Me voy a llevar el tuyo. Ay, ¿qué tienes en tu celular? ¿Tienes? Ah, ¿tienes? No. Okay, come with me. Pa! Aquí las sales, car keys, where are my car keys?
Maybe give me
one.
Okay, my dad already has water, guys.
Bye.
Bye. My dad already has his I'm just.
Give my mom
food. Okay, let's go.
Give my mom food.
My dad already has soda. He has all of those things in it. I'm just taking a torta for him. He already took lunch. He already has everything. All he needs is a food. Okay. Thank you. Okay, hurry, come. ¡Rápido! No tenemos tiempo, rápido. ¡Córrele! ¡Córrele, bola! ¡Vámonos! Let's go. Turn on the fence. Okay. Sorry, guys. Ahorita va a estar oscuro. Don't, if you're scared of the dark, well, aguántate porque no puedo manejar con ustedes el carro. Open the fence. Stop! No reclames. Tú dijiste que ibas a venir. If you're afraid of the dark, well, te voy a poner aquí. I'll put you guys inside. Don't worry. Aquí quédense, no se me preocupen. I'll try to talk to you guys. No se preocupen. A ver. Sorry guys, if you're afraid of dark, well, aguántate, no seas culo. Let's go. Okay, I'll try to talk to you guys. Okay guys, so it's only a 3-minute drive. Don't worry, no se me asusten. ¿Me escuchan o no? ¿Me pena escuchar? Si no me escuchan, pues escúchenme. Ahorita ya vamos en camino, estamos un minuto de distancia. Espérense, no sé. If you have claustrophobia, bro, don't be claustrophobic for a few minutes. My brother's here, espérense, no se me enojen. Don't worry. Okay. Alex, hurry, some of them have claustrophobia. Espérense, no se me enojen. Don't worry. Okay. Alex, hurry, some of them have claustrophobia. Go! Stop. Todavía anda con sus calmas. Alex, hurry. Hurry, get on the live and see what they're saying. They're probably scared. Isn't it crazy that I have 20,000 people like in my car?
Where are they?
No, abras, no, están aquí. Los tengo secuestrados. Shh, no decías a nadie. No voy a decir. Oh my god, they're probably so scared. I'm sorry, guys. This is Eva. Pues que le vaya bien. I'll try to sing to you guys, don't worry. Sorry, Eva, you're suffocating. This is Eva. Pues que le vaya bien. Porque no tengo tiempo para perder. Ella piensa que la única mujer. ¿Y qué más? Así va. Ya casi llegamos, ya casi. Amárrate, hurry. Si viene un policía y nos para, Alex nos va a ir.
No, no
tengo
en mi head, bro.
Hurry. Ok, ya casi, ya casi. Vamos a ver. Pon la flexión. Okay there, guys. Ya llegamos. We're here. Sorry, guys, for having you guys here. Sorry, ya llegamos. Ahorita vamos a darle la comida a mitad. Mira, you guys want to see where he's working. Lord, thank you. Thank you so much, guys. Okay.
Boy, you ruined my shorts. Look at my shorts.
He's right there. He's somewhere in there. Thank you, Lord. I'm not showing you guys where he's working. I'm just showing you guys where he's at.
Well, look at what you did to my shorts, bro. You had them on them.
Junior! King Cozy! Thank you! Thank you so much!
Thank you so much!
Thank you for the gifts. Okay. I don't know. Call my dad. We're gonna call my dad. Don't worry.
My phone fell.
Alex. Get your phone.
I can't reach it.
Alex, look for your phone. Hurry. Alex. Pinche hijo de la chingada.
Oh, you're the one that put it there!
Si, yo te traje para que agarraras el celular. ¿Para qué te quiero aquí si no me andas agarrando
el celular? Okay, next time don't call me. I'm not gonna let you borrow my phone either.
Okay. Let me call my dad. Sorry, guys. Déjame llamarle rápido. Mira, Marlene, rápido. A ver. Benja.
Oh, I see him.
Oh, he's right there.
Hey, he's hiding in the car.
Hurry, hide. He's right there. Okay, he's there. No me contesta. Te traje las tortas.
Dale una torta. Hola. Hola, mis seguidores. Son mis seguidores, ¿no?
Son míos.
Ah, son
míos. Hi. No, don't be shy. How are you?
No vino.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Hi.
I love your video.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, of course. You want to say hi to the library?
Hi. I'm going
to say. No, don't be shy. Talk to them, Christian.
Hey, I watch your videos, too.
Boy. Share your talk with
them. Thank you, Zane. Right here. On break.
Hey, it's everything.
Hola. Anda bien trabajoso, güey.
Okay. Okay.
Bye. Ask questions, guys. What's up with you guys? How are you guys doing?
Oh, you're watching my live?
Guys, go. Let me see. Go follow my TikTok. Hold up. Let me see if I can catch myself.
Yeah, your dad does. Ah,
what?
She said that Christian no trabaja bien.
I'm just
Don't say hi to them. Hi. They're hard workers. That one, let's not say. Bro, you should have told me I would have brought tortas for all of you guys.
No, it's okay.
Next time I'll make for you guys. Next time. Tomorrow.
Gracias.
I'll bring you. Yeah, tomorrow. Bye, nice meeting you.
Bye, gracias.
Hear me. Go see yourself, huh?
Hold on.
Where are you trying to pin?
I'm watching the live and I'm watching.
Guys, pin Christian right now. Comment again.
Who's that?
Hurry, Coach Chase. Hurry the fuck up. Just put hello, it's Christian, and they'll ping you. My moderators know you because some of them are probably in love with you. You want to say hi to them?
Bro, Christian. What? They glaze you, bro. They're like, he's sexy as fuck.
Did they tell you that?
Yes.
Shut up.
I'm not lying, bro. They glaze you.
Do they say about me too?
No. Like, Benji's like the.
Did my comments are coming up?
What did they have? ¿Te gusta la torta o no?
La buena ya me la acabo.
My mother is going to ping you. Tell him to ping me.
Can't find it.
Tell him to ping you, it's because the comments are going fast. Moderators, pin Christian. Moderators, pin my brother. Or no? Oh, don't show company name. Oh shit, sorry.
No, Fernando.
Junior! Thank you! Thank you so much. Okay, I will not show the company name.
This is the guy in the caps.
I give up, bro. I can't.
Okay, Abel. Go again. I'll check in.
You can't say it.
Why am I watering the... Wait.
There's no way there.
Bro, they're not trying to pin you. Moderators, you guys are being bad people right now. Bad moderators. Bye. Oh, wait, you guys, it was only 5 minute break?
No, it's 15. We have 10 minutes though.
Bro. Thank you. Show us the Gap sweater. Oh, I don't know his app. I'll tell you guys later. Or on my Insta, maybe. I'll just put him on my Insta. Is it like a little mini greet? I think someone wants to meet me. Why do you guys want to meet my Bola ugly self? I think he's in that
I think
group.
That's why they don't call you sexy.
Thank you.
You are playing yourself.
I think my moderators are sleeping today. No que de verdad quieren tanto a mi hermano. No que de verdad. Is that him?
He's scared
of me.
No, I'll go to him. Hi! Do you want to say hi to the live or no?
My friends are watching it.
Really?
Yeah, well, she was texting me about it.
Yeah.
She texted me, she's like, Benji, it's not your job.
Stop! Like, wait, you already came out of working?
No, I'm barely gonna go in.
Oh, you're gonna go in. Benji is at your job, LOL. Stop! Ni que fuera Kim Kardashian! Stop, that's funny. They want your app. Give them your app.
I don't know, someone pin my app.
Comment, a ver si te hacen pin. Adrian.
What are you doing?
We're just here, nomás.
You come to your dad?
There you go, my arrow.
Thank you, guys.
I always see your dad and I was like, oh, bueno, ahora no salió en el video, don Benja.
Oh, yeah, he hasn't been on my lives lately because he goes to work early. And I wake up late as fuck. I wake up like at 5 p.m. I wake fucking late. No, not 5 p.m. I'm lying about that. I wake up like at 2, 1. Which is not any better, but you know what I mean. But nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you too.
Mañana vengo otra vez y le traigo tortas a todos. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pin Adrian, guys. Did they ping you?
I don't know, I just come through right now.
Hey, Ceja. Adrian Ceja 2.
Did they ping you?
Okay, then bye. Thank you so much, guys. Okay, then, guys. Bye. Thank you so much for joining my live, guys. I love you guys so much. I might go live later. But right now, tengo que irme ya ahorita. But I love you guys so much. I'll probably go live right now when I get home. But thank you. Thank you so much. Bye, guys. Thank you for following me. Thank you for almost 1 million followers. I love you guys so much. Inspirational quote. You guys, I know I always tell you guys this, but you guys are the reason why I have what I have right now. Like the followers, the recognition, the love, the hate. The bola, my bola self, because I eat more now that I'm with you guys. Because ustedes son los que me hacen que coma más, porque...
Like, if you finish the whole soup, bro.
That you're the reason why I almost had diabetes. You guys sent me candy and everything.
You guys sent us beef jerky.
Thank you. I will cry once I hit 1 million. I love you guys. But thank you. Thank you, everyone, for the gifts. I might come back later. Stay tuned. I might come back later. Don't worry. Go watch my latest video. I just posted a video today.
So love inspirational. You guys.
Okay. Tomorrow morning, I'll wake up early. And my daddy's going to be in the live if you guys want to see him.
How about you take I'll make... You could do a get ready with me taking my brother to school.
Don't use me to get a free ride. Tú camina.
No, my...
Ocupas de caminar. Ocupas de ejercicio. No me andes usando a mí.
My final days.
Anyways, guys. I might do pancakes or chilaquiles tomorrow if you guys want to tune in the morning. Okay. Let's set a date. A time. Everyone, go to your calendar. Cancel me if I don't wake up. Go to your time. I mean, what's it called when you...
Tuesday, June 4th.
No.
10 in the morning.
Go to your alarm. Set your alarm at 8. No, 9 p.m. California time. 9 a.m. California time. Sí. Gracias. Bye. 9 a.m. California time. 9 a.m. California time. I love you guys. The Gap, just search up. Look through my brother's following and it's just Aceja. I think he has a girlfriend though, so...
He doesn't have a girlfriend.
So, si quieren una gata que se las arañe... Síganlo. I'm just kidding. I don't know. They said he has a girlfriend.
He doesn't.
Thank you, guys. I love you guys. 9 a.m. California time tomorrow. 9 a.m. California time. I love you guys. Thank you for tuning in. I never thought, like, you guys would actually like watching me. I love you guys so much. Bye.
Benji, what
would you
say? Bye. What? Like Christian, that Christian doesn't have a, that has a girlfriend. You know, like...
I'm talking about Adrian.
If they find out that Christian has a girlfriend, they'll be hella sad. They're gonna be like, I won't be able to, I won't have a chance.
Well, they don't have a chance because he already has a girlfriend. It's the truth. ¿Quieres que hagan cheat on cake con otro?